That's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.